This is also PTK alignment production. This is my product. This is gear oil pumping machine. We have other ports that we use to pump the oil, such as this one. Gear oil in the car. But to make the thing easy, I have to produce this one. With it goes like this. When you pour the, after pouring the oil, it has a gauge here. You can see the gauge in this way. After pouring the oil, you start pumping like this. The oil will be going out. The oil will be going out in the car. You took it in the car and you start pumping. And that's how this one works. If you want to use it for gear oil, use it only for gear oil, either ATF for automatic or manual oil. The thing you need to do is just to pour the oil and you put the mouth in the hole of the gear. Of the gear boy, start pumping. That's how this one works. This is PTK Alignment Enterprise on work. What I'm going to do now is rebalancing that we are doing. The equipment I want to use to do the rebalancing now is my product. I am the one that produced this equipment, this rebalancing. Different type, different design of it. This is another type. This manual one. It gives you accurate, even as the new model has already come. This one is still working accurate. This is how we do it. We put the tire on it. For the thing to be separate, use this plumb and check it. And then it must be on the middle of the plumb. The plumb like this. Set it like this. After it's in the middle of the plumb, then you can be able to remove the plumb now. So remove the plumb, you see the water. Any area, any side that the water moves out of that circle, you know that the tire is not balanced. You have to trace it and place the ledge. Place the ledge like this on that particular place the water fall goes until it comes to the circle. Then you can know that it's okay. You put the ledge. So that is how the thing works.